Oh, hey, didn't see you there. You were looking for someone to mess up. Today we are going to be finding ways to play the game how we're not supposed to. So, I think I'm going to choose someone to step out. Okay, we're going to change you to... I've got an idea. What I'm going to change him to? Slick Chin. Main. Yeah, that's perfect. Then we really don't need that stuff. I don't need that. Like, suspenders. We're going to make him pink. How do we make it? I don't care. When we make it something like pink. Yeah, then we're going to do bright white. Yeah, nothing's going to match. Apart from the pinkness. We're just going to add pink everywhere. Yeah, this kind of seems right. And I won't be doing anything that's hero, no villain. So, and we're just going to give ourselves immense power, so no one can stop us. Yeah, that's right. I couldn't give myself 200 speed because then I won't be able to do stuff properly. So, we're 120, and we are, we'll be standing like this. Then I'll give myself. That's the book. Yeah. Yeah. We're obviously flying. Think we need to go for some people. Then not Barack Obama. Yeah. We're going to name this dude Scott Lynn. Yeah, Scott Lynn. Let's give our character some good hair. This looks rather promising. We'll add some more. We'll add this one. Yeah, our character is starting to look the part. Let's give him the. This looks good. Yeah, we can never have too many suspenders. Then we're also going to give him. This emblem that shows that we are not real people. And I think I'm going to give him robot arms. Yeah. We make them pink too. He's going to look kind of like Jax. Yeah, and there's some Wolverine clothes too. Which are pink. We can never have too much pink. Are there suspenders here too? No, they're not. Well, we make the suit pink. I feel like we should go for Superman style, but not today. Anything that adds up to the suspenders. No, but this sure looks weird, so yeah. Okay, I think this would be our character. Yeah. So, this is our character. Looks kind of good if you can ask me. No, this is clever. So, who's this guy? Oh, yeah, we need him. Attempts to cause some problems. Hey, you're talking to me? Ha. Yeah, no, to be actual people to Will. You think you're going to do it with your belly full? I'm just going to keep on doing this. And you can't do anything to me. It's the best thing ever. No, it's all on my power didn't run out. I'm going to give myself permanent superpowers. Yeah, and that's cool. This is what you call awesome. That guy, these guys are just doing it all over each other. Hey, that's not how you treat a lady. Time to teach this guy a lesson. And here's the t-shirt. I think this is... Oh, don't throw it. You're going to need it. I love how when he tries to hit me, I just kick him. No fighting in my prison. Why stop here when I can go to other places? Yeah, I don't care, find me where you want. I'm just going to find you. Bye bye. I hate the fact that everyone is yellow. I mean red. I'm just going to give myself a certain power that will allow me to change it. What's up guys, so I kind of changed my power a little bit. So now I can do this. Is this... Oh, I thought you were hitting me. So who's the boss of this place? So it's that dragonfly guy. Wow, you're strong for the fly. What's my name again? I can't remember. No one touches the suspenders. Don't show you. Feeling? I love the way people are just flying. They hit me, I get back up and then beat me. Oh, by the way, that's my axe. Are you keeping me from my axe? Axe? I just want dragonfly so I can go. Oh, I know. Why are you beating up superheroes? And because of this, it's too green. So I'm going to change it. I'm not done yet. You don't kick me out of my battlefield. Does that mean that I get the team? Nope. So who's the new boss? Yay! You're the boss and you're leaving! I won't allow that. Hey. I take the attack when I was in the sleep. No way, boss, get to say that's alright, you win if you can take the place from it. So I have to go back, then I go back in, then I have to beat him again. Who's the new boss? No one. The things we do for places that don't win. Not. Oh, we got it. Who's the boss? So that green guy is the boss. Alright. Oh, a slick man. Okay, now we can stop. I said we can stop before he rips it. We're going to rip his arms off. Just stop. Oh, okay. Okay guys, so unfortunately that didn't end well for Green Lantern. I think we've done too much damage. So if you want us to play this game wrongly again, comment down below, like.